Rotigotine is a non-selective dopamine agonist used for the treatment of Parkinson's disease and restless leg syndrome. In this video, let's find found. What is rotigotine? What is rotigotine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking rotigotine? How does rotigotine work? How to use rotigotine? What is rotigotine? Rotigotine, sold under the brand name Neupro among others, is a dopamine agonist of the non-ergoline class of medications indicated for the treatment of Parkinson's disease and restless leg syndrome. Like other dopamine agonists, rotigotine has been shown to possess antidepressant effects and may be useful in the treatment of depression as well. What is rotigotine used for? For use/treatment in neurologic disorders and Parkinson's disease, as well as moderate to severe primary restless leg syndrome. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity, pregnancy. There are no adequate data on developmental risk associated with use in pregnant women. Animal data. Side effects. General side effects for rotigotine may include constipation, dyskinesia, nausea, vomiting, dizziness, fatigue, insomnia, somnolence, confusion, and hallucinations. More serious complications can include psychosis and impulse control, disorders like hypersexuality, punting, and pathological gambling. Mild adverse skin reactions at the patch application site may also occur. Pharmacodynamic. Rotigotine is an agonist at all 5 dopamine receptor subtypes, D1, D5, but binds to the D3 receptor with the highest affinity. It is also an antagonist at alpha-2 adrenergic receptors and an agonist at the 5-HT1A receptors. Rotigotine also inhibits dopamine uptake and prolactin secretion. There is no indication of a QD/QTC prolonging effect of Neupro in doses up to 24 mg per 24 hours. The effects of Neupro at doses up to 24 mg per 24 hours, supertherapeutic doses, on the QD/QTC level was evaluated in a double-blind, randomized, placebo and positive-controlled, moxifloxacin 400 mg 4, single-dose, parallel group trial with an overall treatment period of 52 days in male and female patients with advanced stage Parkinson's disease. Assay sensitivity was confirmed significant QTC prolongation by moxifloxacin. Mechanism of action. Rotigotine, a member of the dopamine agonist class of drugs, is delivered continuously through the skin, transdermal, using a silicone-based patch that is replaced every 24 hours. A dopamine agonist works by activating dopamine receptors in the body, mimicking the effect of the neurotransmitter dopamine. The precise mechanism of action of rotigotine as a treatment for restless leg syndrome is unknown but is thought to be related to its ability to stimulate dopamine. Half-life. After removal of the patch, plasma levels decreased with a terminal half-life of 5 to 7 hours. The pharmacokinetic profile showed a biphasic elimination with an initial half-life of 3 hours. Dose. Parkinson's disease. Initial. Apply 2 mg per 24 hours transdermal patch, Q-day for early stage disease, or 4 mg per 24 hours for advanced stage disease. May be increased as needed by increments of 2 mg per 24 hours at week levels. Not to exceed 6 mg per 24 hour patch, Q-day for early stage disease, or 8 mg per 24 hours for advanced stage disease. To discontinue treatment, reduce dose gradually, no faster than 2 mg per 24 hours every other day, until completely withdrawn. Restless leg syndrome. Initial, apply 1 mg per 24 hours transdermal patch, Q-day. May be increased as needed by increments of 1 mg per 24 hours at weekly intervals and as tolerated. Not to exceed 3 mg per 24 hour patch, Q-day. Discontinue treatment, reduce dose gradually, no faster than 1 mg per 24 hours every other day, until completely withdrawn. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of rotigotine, Neupro, during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. That's all the information about rotigotine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.